Welcome to this video on selecting the right stocks for day trading. After this video, you will be able to shortlist the stocks based on certain conditions. A stock universe is the list of stocks that are suitable in day trading. If you don't define the universe and randomly trade in any stock, then you might end up with stocks which you wish you hadn't traded. The following are important criteria in defining the stock universe: average dollar value traded, volatility, penny stocks. The first criteria we talk about is the average dollar value traded. What is the average dollar value, and why is it important? Well, imagine your portfolio size is $10 million, and you want to allocate 10% of the capital, or $1 million, to stocks of ABC company. However, you check the dollar volume traded of the company, and it was only $1.5 million the previous day. Thus, buying and selling $1 million worth of stocks would have a detrimental effect on the price, as traders could use it to their advantage. Another factor which influences your choice of stocks is volatility. If the strategy you are implementing is a breakout strategy, you would prefer stocks which have high volatility. If the shares of a stock barely move a few cents throughout the day, you would not be generating decent returns. We also try to avoid trading penny stocks, as they can be unreliable in their price movements, and are mostly a few moves away from being delisted. You should note that in intraday trading, we trade multiple times a day, so it makes sense to develop a list of potential stocks which can be traded. With this in mind, we will move forward, where we design a Python code to select stocks for day trading. Let us see the Python notebook now.